Ed, would you please give us a brief summary of train ops?
Commissioners and friends, my train ops report is actually a very brief one because it was pretty much an uneventful summer. Things went well. We carried a lot of passengers. We had very minimal service disruption issues, so overall it was very good. It was an odd summer in respect that we had a normal beginning. The fire season started and June turned into what we would call a blockbuster month for June, which kind of made June equivalent to our normal July and August. But it was probably about 2,000, close to 2,000 passengers better than it normally would have been due to the fire situation over in Durango. July and August were much more lackluster, I'd say. They probably suffered from the lingering effects, particularly the La Vida fire. Overall, ridership during that period was probably just on the edge of being below what we had projected. But then came fall, and September roared in. September was a great month. We were about 14% above where we were last year, and the results for October were not quite as strong because October traditionally we are closer to capacity, and but we kept squeezing the capacity a little bit further. So overall for the year, as John said, we were about 12%, and even when we strip out the effects of Durango, we were in the 8% range. So all in all, it was a good year. Our 10-year plan wants us to be in the 5-6% range of growth year over year. So we were, even if you factor out the Durango situation, we were above that. Also, I would say that we ended in a busy note as well. We had a lot of stuff going on the last couple of months. We had the Friends Charter, big three-day event. The Goose came back for its annual visit. NARCOA motor car guys were here. We had 4 of our 7 engineer schools the last few weeks of the season. We had that event where 315 masqueraded as 425 for the Chilling Line fundraising event. So it was a very busy month. And the other thing I'd mention, John said that we had 50 doubleheaders through the year. We had 20 of them in the last 30 days alone. So we finished up strong. It was a good year there. We're just about done. We have one more activity to do. We have the November 10th Heritage Rail Alliance excursion, and then things will get quite a bit quieter, except for some of the maintenance ballast trains that'll be running. So overall, I think we can all say we're pleased with the way the season went, and it set us well to complete a strong fiscal 19 year. So I'm optimistic that we'll be finishing in good shape as we end the fiscal year coming up. If you have any questions, I entertain them now.
I don't. Thank you.
Good.
Thanks, Ed. Do you want to go ahead and go into the financial report?
Sure. Please, yep.